Welcome back to Time to Shine Live Finals. Finally, it's time to get on with our performances. Remember, the acts are relying on your votes to get through to the top six. So please make sure that you get your favorite act through by voting for them. The lines are open and the numbers are on your screens right now. Okay? Okay, kicking us off tonight is Isaac Tendo. You're the only rapper really in the competition, is that right?
Yes, I am.
I'm doing it in the memory of my mother.
After 1 year, she passed away.
I think it's my time to shine because I'm bringing something different. And I'm determined to show people that rapping is just not a box, that it's something more musical and has a lot of elements.
He's awesome, yeah, so glorious.
So glorious, you know the king is B.I.G. the holy flow, notorious.
Oh Lord, I be born again, coming from the darkness, living on the edge. Jump, jump, if you're ready for Jesus. Jump, jump, hey, Jesus.
Like a Buddha, you wear a Jesus piece, but your soul is nothing. Don't be twisted, I'm a rapper, I ain't really trying to preach that. I seen a beggar more happier than a rich man, so I changed my mind, praying for the bigger picture, fam. And nowadays I want to vent more, but should I take it back to the days when life was like a seesaw? But I was still unhappy with my quarter length shorts and my hair all nappy. But what? And now I'm living in the power. Hands up, everyone, let's shut it down. What? What?
Because you're living in me. Because you're living in me, because you're living in me, I'm a superhero. Oh na na, superhero. Oh na na, superhero. Oh na na, superhero.
Everybody, hands up. Let's go.
Why? Because you're living in superhero. Oh oh na na, superhero. Oh oh na na, superhero. Oh na.
Make some noise for Jesus.
Isaac, you've done extremely, extremely well right there. Make some noise for Isaac, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, sir. Okay, you've been here before, not on the live show, but you've been here in front of the judges before.
Yes.
Okay, I know it's a bit different now because this is the pinnacle right now. But you know what I need to do? I need to speak to them whilst you're here. Here we go. Now, first of all, Angel and Guvna, right? What do you make of Isaac's performance? Let me start with you, Angel. What do you think of Isaac's performance?
I loved it. I thought it was a perfect opening. The energy was high. I don't know. You can't tell that you haven't been doing this professionally. I really enjoyed it.
I'm actually going to ask you something different, though, Guvna. Do you think he's done enough to secure a place here in the finals tonight and to even win?
Just that jacket alone, I would have given you the win. It's the live finals. You're looking for someone to come in with energy and smash it, and you did just that, man. So well done.
Thank you.
Okay. Now, people at home, remember, if you want Isaac to stay in the competition, you must vote for him. The number is on your screen right now. Okay? All right. Make sure you do the right thing. Brother, well done to you. Okay, up next, a young woman who came to us with a guitar and a dream. Make some noise for Millie Cook.
My name is Millie Cook. I'm 17 years old and I come from London.
Forever he will reign.
You look very familiar. Have you entered Time to Shine before?
I have. I got through to boot camp last season, but I wasn't able to make it.
And I need you.
Millie Cook. What a wonderful experience.
Take me to the place of grace.
If you can get that edginess and that fun into something as like cool as worshipping God, then you've kind of got like the best thing ever.
Millie Cook, ladies and gentlemen. Now, you've got a lot of supporters out there, a lot of supporters. How was that performance for you, darling?
Yeah, scary, but good.
Done really well, you should be very proud of yourself. We're gonna come to our judges tonight. Rudolph, okay, it's your first time being here, okay? So I know this, you've kind of been thrown in the deep end.
Very much so.
What did you think of Millie's performance tonight?
Baby, you've set a benchmark. It's a high benchmark. It's left for the others to follow. Good luck to them.
Lovely. Said in Rudolph, true fashion right there. Mercy, what's your words for the lovely Millie?
Millie. Your voice, so sweet,
thank you.
Pure, sincere, and yet very powerful. I don't know. It's just amazing. Well done.
Thank you so much.
Your passion is so contagious.
Millie, real quickly, what was going through your mind tonight when you were performing?
I was nervous, but God's got it under control, so it's fine. My mum's there.
Absolutely. It's a lot of pressure on God tonight, by the way. I just want to let you know that. Okay. Now, remember, if you want Millie to stay in the competition, you must vote for her. The number is on your screen right now. You can see it. Okay, make some noise for Millie after you, darling. Okay, the judges at her for her very first audition, okay? Let's see if she can do it again, okay? Welcome, Esther Farinday.